Hello children, now in the last class we studied about a measuring cylinder and I am happy that many of you have shown me the diagram of a measuring cylinder. You have drawn it well and you have also showed some amount of liquid in it. But then one answer is still pending, that was about the liquid in the measuring cylinder, and you didn't send me the answer. I had showed you four pictures, out of which I think I have told the answer for three, and the last one I had asked you. So I'm still waiting for the answer. Okay, now we come to the another vessel which is used for measuring volume, that is measuring beaker. So you can see here, this is a measuring beaker. So a measuring beaker is used generally to measure a definite amount of liquid such as milk, oil, lubricating oil, etc. So if you want to take out a certain volume, definite volume of liquid from another, like maybe a bucket or a big container, you want to take it out, then you can just measure it with a measuring beaker. Okay, thus you have different measuring beakers available, like you have 50 ml beaker, 100 ml beaker, 200 ml. So now here you can see this is a 250 ml beaker. So like that you can take any beakers with different measurements. Okay, then how to find the volume by using a measuring beaker? Suppose it is required to measure 500 ml of milk. So you will take a beaker which is of what capacity? 500 ml. You want to take out milk from a bucket. Okay, so for this take the measuring beaker of capacity